Hello and welcome to the Django Celery Mastery course. Just a quick reminder, if you like this course and would like to access the source code and more, you can access this course on Udemy. The link to the course, which should provide the best price, is in the video description. So in the context of Django Celery, task producers or message providers are components responsible for generating and sending tasks to the Celery worker process for execution. So let's think of a task producer as a piece of code, a function, if you like, that can be part of any of the Django application, of the Django application, such as the view, the model, or maybe management commands. So these task producers, this piece of code in our Django application, is going to identify the task that needs to be executed asynchronously, and then use the Celery's API or declarators to define and send those tasks to the message broker, which in this case is Redis. Now remember, Celery is going to pick up these tasks and process them. However, sometimes the task producers will also determine the logic and the conditions under which the task should be triggered. So they can be triggered by user actions, such as submitting forms, or by events within the application, such as a new user registration. So once triggered, the task producer, our Django application here, code, creates a new task object with the necessary data and parameters, and then sends it to the broker. Again, I'm just following that path. The Celery worker picks it up and then processes that task. At this point, I'm just reiterating what I've already said, in case you missed it, of course. So by using these task producers, Django application can offload these time-consuming or resource-intensive tasks to asynchronous execution. And of course, that's going to potentially improve the responsiveness and scalability of our Django application. Now, task producers enable the separation of concerns, allowing Django applications to focus on processing user requests, and then it leaves all that background tasks to the Celery workers. A short summary before we move on and start to build our application. Task producers or message providers in Django Celery are components within the Django application that generate and send tasks to the Celery worker process for asynchronous execution. They determine when and under what conditions tasks should be triggered and delegate the task execution to the Celery infrastructure, enabling scalable and responsive application processing.